why did you find the right combination of effective treatments? This is Your Brain On, where we explore how the world affects our brains and ourselves. Brain imaging studies show that depression is connected to changes in several parts of the brain, especially in three core areas. The first is the amygdala, which regulates emotions like anger, pleasure, and fear. When a person is depressed, the amygdala can become overactive, causing problems with sleep and behavior, as well as balance of key mood hormones.
Well, I started talking about, inspired by that Kevin Love story. It's something that I can't change about myself. In fact, it's okay, I've learned to embrace it. And hopefully, by just being honest and maybe opening up, it'll inspire others to do the same. Looking back on my life, I was a worrywart kid. I was always worrying. My father died when I was 5. I had an ulcer when I was in high school. I've been nervous my whole life. My very first panic attack happened, and by the way, I didn't know what it was at the time, happened when I was a host at MTV. Welcome to the show, Total Request Live. The success of my career, I mean, I moved to New York and my life changed overnight. I had a hard time breathing. I was terrified for no apparent reason. At times, I feel like there's a saber-toothed tiger right here.